Well, a hospital in Moore, Oklahoma suffered major damage, and tonight Fox News' Kelsey Nabisto investigated what our own Marquette General Hospital's protocol would have been in the event of severe weather such as a tornado.
Recent natural disasters have received a lot of attention lately, and rightly so. Minor and severe injuries, even fatalities, are nothing to be trifled with. But what do hospitals do if hit by a natural disaster? They turn to their severe weather plan.
Our first thing, of course, is to retain our personnel and take count of who is there, who we cannot find, and then work with local emergency response agencies.
In the event of severe weather or a tornado, patients would be wheeled in their beds or in a wheelchair out of their rooms and into the hallway, away from all windows. One of the quickest and most efficient ways to keep patients safe while continuing the care they need is to go back to basics. Hospital staff use their hands as medical tools as well as simple and portable medical equipment. The neonatal intensive care unit has their own special protocol to follow when under severe weather warnings with the chance of evacuation.
Many of our babies are on monitors, so we would have to, you know, we're not going to be able to take the monitors with us, but we have stethoscopes. Many of our babies are on IVs, and they do have some little pumps that we can carry, and they're battery operated.
We have devices whereby the nurses can put on these vests and put multiple babies in them so they can evacuate quickly.
Once all of the patients and personnel have made it to the designated safe areas, reinforcement from other area hospitals will respond and help on site. Kelsey Nemisto, Fox UP News, Marquette.